I'm pulling it at Richard's yard. And Joe Shule's following me. Make sure I make the hills. Here we go, kids. Coming to the first hill. I'm at the bottom of it. Got some traction here. No problem. No problem. Now I'm gonna gear down. Up and down the hill. It's still raining, but not snowing or snowing. I don't think I'll have any problem. As long as I can get off this road, and I'm on really good pavement all the way home, about 12 miles. I'm gonna go down to Round Lake and turn right, and go past the Tremont Road, and down the straight stretch to Killaloe, to the Four Corners. And then into my yard. And it's stopping without swerving around too much. I'm gonna go this way. I'll stop in Round Lake and just have a look. But I think everything's fine. About 30 mile an hour. So I could put my hazards on. A slight tug on it every time the wheels turn. So one wheel on the back is probably a little tight or flat. Higher maybe, but that's just because they were deformed from sitting. They have air in the tires. Now I'm doing about 45 clicks. Coming in around Lake. stop here and check the load. I'm stopped at the turn. I'm gonna shut the camera off.